Caught on camera, a small fire on top of a bridge column at the construction site of I-10 and 1604. This happened about 2 this afternoon. Right now, we don't know what sparked the blaze. TxDOT tells us the fire has since been put out, and it had no impact on traffic in the area.